Hello there and welcome to the Beetle Breeding Channel. Today with a present from Jimineys from Hong Kong. His famous Discovery Beetle Shop is unique there. If you want to go to Hong Kong, you have to see him. Now there's a local stag beetle in Hong Kong on the islands that he found and that he also sells in his shop. It's the famous Prosopocoilus biplagiatus. It's a really nice stag beetle that you can see here. This is a beautiful male. They are not huge, but they are very nicely colored, as you can see here. And also a female I have here, so I have all in all 9 beautiful Hong Kong Prosopocoilus biplagiatus, and I want to prepare them a nice box. Then I hope that I can produce a lot of offsprings. For my box, I have luxury white rotten wood pieces. You see them here in this box. Different softness of the white rotten wood. This is very soft, you know. Then it's a little bit the harder pieces. And I will just, also on the bottom, I place one of the logs. You never know how hard they like to have their substrate. And then I just add some of the flake soil material for the bottom. So now I have to pay attention where the lady went. Yeah, she went around. Yeah, here it is. So I have to pay attention that they do not run away. The males, mostly they wait on the banana, but not the female. So, okay, so let's go on. Here, flake soil on the bottom. Then I pack it with more of this white rotten wood pieces, different structures, so they can go and see which piece they like most and make their choice. And I just add some more of the flake soil material here in between this log so that they can go and see how they like it here in this box. Yeah, that's it. And I have to see how many females I have and how many males. So I heard that you can place more than one pair together in a box like this, so they do not hurt each other, they said. But you know, that's not often clear who said it and whether it's right or not. So, but I give them a chance. I just put the banana also in it, like this one, of course, with a lot of beetle jellies, so that they can eat something when they come out and up to the surface. Yeah, I think I will have a check here. This is the female. So you know that Hong Kong at this time is very wet, so, and hot also. It's raining a lot. It's now the season, and when I was in Hong Kong, there was rain practically every day, and temperatures around 30 degrees. So you don't have to think about this stag beetle that it needs cooler temperatures, because it's used to stay in the wet, hot temperatures of Hong Kong. So that's one pair. Now let's see whether I have some more here. And this is another small male. This is another female. And now we have two pairs here. And I think the other two pairs I placed somewhere else, so that I can see which box they liked more, the one you see here or the next one that I'm preparing right away now. I have to find a cover for the, so that there's some holes in it also for aeration. Probably I need to make some more for them. And now here's the second box. It's the same thing, a lot of white rotten wood, some very soft like this one, others harder like this one. You also see sometimes that there are two different mushrooms on the sides of this black line that marks the border between the two myceliums. You can also see sometimes in the middle of the wood block with this black zone where two myceliums of different mushrooms meet on a wood piece. So here also I have some more flake soil. I just pack it in here. So the wood, I soaked it in water pretty long time, so 2-3 days, so that is really soaking wet now, and it cannot dry out so fast, so that's a good place to start with the breeding. Here also I can put this block here, so I don't know whether they also lay their eggs in blocks that are on the surface of the... It could be that they are also doing this. So, what are we doing? Taking the next ones out. Let's see how many we have. This is another female here. It's also another female. And I hope that there are some more males here. Otherwise, oh, no, no. Oh, here is a very beautiful male. So he had a lot of ladies here. This one has around, so I put one more, so this has three females, and so I put one more to the other box. So we have three and three for them. So that's it about Prosopocoilus biplagiatus from Hong Kong. Let's see whether we can manage to produce some offsprings with them in these boxes. Thanks for watching.